Beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrok. Yet even in death, Ordrok's corrupted heart endured and called out.
As far as I can go. You should carry on to the Aetherian Enclave, but you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
You will never see him twice.
You just get here? just get here?
Thank you. too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, many Aetherians were injured, and since the confrontation, several more have come in. And I'm not sure what was causing it. After his assault failed here, the alchemist carried on southward toward the Temple Steps. Commander Vale and her vanquishers arrived a short while later and pursued him, hoping to prevent further damage. Commander Vale believes that the alchemist might attack the Wellspring Temple in an attempt to reach the Guardian of Water. What nefarious purpose, I am afraid to speculate. There has been no word from either Vale or the Guardian.
You have received a quest.
What's your business here?
safe travels.
How may I help?
Safe travels.
I need your help.
You have received a quest.
What's your business here?
Level. Thank you.
your pet has returned.
Thanks.
Greetings. Safe travels.
Your pet has departed.
Recruit?
Ah!
have received a quest. Your pet has departed. received a quest. completed a quest. Your pet has departed.
Hear my words.
Thank you.
Low.
Thank you. Tyrell and his raiders arrived shortly after the Alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here, and we should have known something was wrong with the Alchemist. After we defeated Ordrak, our Ember Blight was cured. The Alchemist just couldn't give up his experiments. Destroyer and I just pretended we didn't see the effect it was having on him. We made a terrible mistake. I just hope it's not too late to correct it.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The Alchemist's search for a cure to his Ember Blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He softened off my energy to magnify the power of Ordrak's heart. After he defeated it and destroyed Torchlight, the Alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any of our guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous.
You have a new quest.
Are you about ready to head out? Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Aetherians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. He's already reached the Watchwheel, so he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone, even as we speak. It's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical group. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchwheel Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple.
You have received a quest.
Glad you made it.
Thank you.
state your business.